Welcome to Woggle Guides. In this guide, we're going to take a look at how to set up the Gmail app on your mobile phone. I'll go through what you need to do for both Android and Apple phones. Let's get straight into it. Remember, if you want to jump straight to your phone, you can click on the timeline sections below. Now, Android users have a pretty big head start when it comes to the Gmail app, as Gmail is a Google product and comes as standard on Google Android phones. To access Gmail on your phone, choose the Gmail app. And let's click past the welcome page. As this is an Android device, you should have already logged in using your Google ID. Gmail recognizes this and prompts you to choose your Google ID. And when we choose that, Gmail takes us straight into our inbox. The final step of setup is to confirm whether to turn on notifications for high priority emails. And as you can see, the Gmail account is now associated with your Google account on your phone. Moving on now to the iPhone. The Gmail app was introduced by Google for iPhone in 2020. The iPhone does have its own mail app, of course. However, that doesn't easily support some very useful Gmail functions such as archiving emails or marking emails as unread. To install the Gmail app, we navigate to the Apple App Store and search for Gmail. And we choose the download icon and the Apple download and install on the device. Once downloaded, let's click on the open option to get into the app. The first step to set up the app in iPhone is to sign in with your Google ID. Let's choose the Google option. And now Gmail asks you to sign in using your Google ID. Let's do that quickly. And then the Gmail app takes us directly into the inbox. And you can see that the iPhone Gmail app is now associated with your Google account. I do hope you found this Woggle guide useful. If you have, please subscribe so that other users can find it too. And if you have any questions on setting up the Gmail app on your mobile phone, please share in the comment section down below. Look after yourself until next time.